Hello and welcome. This is Nandini Hirani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Heavy rains, snowfall leave dozens dead in Pakistan, Afghanistan. Severe winter weather has struck parts of Afghanistan and Pakistan with heavy snowfall, rains and flash floods that killed at least 43 people, officials said as authorities struggled to clear and reopen highways and evacuate people to safer places. In Pakistan, where 25 people were reported killed, the southwestern Balochistan province was the worst affected. Chief of Disaster Management in Balochistan said 14 people have died there in past 24 hours, mostly when roofs collapsed in heavy snowfall. A heavy snowfall had forced the closure of many highways and some parts in the province were less than 6 inches of snow. 11 people were killed in the eastern Punjab province when the roofs of their houses caved in under heavy rains. In Afghanistan, at least 18 people, including women and children, died on account of severe weather, according to provincial officials. The State Ministry for Disaster Management said most of the highways in Afghanistan were closed due to heavy rainfall and fears of avalanches. Of the Afghan casualties, 8 people were killed in southern Kandahar province. In western Herat province, 7 people died, including 5 members of same family, said a spokesman for the provincial police chief. 3 people were killed in southern Helmand province's residence of Afghan capital Kabul, where the temperature dropped to minus 15 degrees Celsius, abandoned driving and struggled to get work on snow-covered roads. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Nandini Hirani. For more news updates like these, please subscribe our channel.